Italy got hit much more severely right before the United States did. And we learned a lot from our colleagues. I remember getting on the phone to people who I actually had trained, who now were in hospitals in Milano, in Genoa, in Rome, and were hearing from them things that were actually important information that helped us in our ultimate treatment of individuals. And the Italians have done an extraordinary job, not only in the giving first-class, state-of-the-art care to patients with COVID in Italy, but also setting an example for the rest of the world. Also, in the arena of vaccinations, I heard from Madam Ambassador that for individuals 12 years old and older, you have over 70% of that population is now fully vaccinated, which quite frankly is even better than us here in the United States.